thousand miles from comfort.
The warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. I'm Peter Drury, and seated in the experts' hot seat is our man Jim Beglin.
Cheers, Peter. It's a privilege to be here. It really is.
Lineups we've just been given. The whistle, and here we go. It's a long forward pass. Slimani looks to thread it through.
Goalkeeper's ball.
Now the pass. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Who's going to make this theirs? The move looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Goal! Sporting! Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
I just thought that was going to hit the outside of the post for a moment there, but it just curled enough to catch the inside for a very good strike.
Sporting Lisbon take the early advantage. That's offside. Yes, it is. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. What about it?
That's always a great sight, you know, on a football pitch. Nimble footage, show great balance and a really cool head to finish. And that kind of dribbling is really smart.
That has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal and just got caught napping.
That had to be more accurate. Halfway through the first period and it's looking quite a game here. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. Here's a corner. Massive leap!
He's missed, but not by that far.
And that is one very relieved man between the sticks. There was no way he was going to get to that, and he knows it.
Fortes.
Pass it over to the other flank.
For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. And now they can launch a counter. Shoots! Oh, the ball's come loose! Saved only by poor finishing.
Well, that's the kind of break that can do a lot of damage. It just lacked the finish to be a great counter-attacking strike. It was so direct.
Fortes. And it's Jefferson. Where to from here? Brian Ruiz. João Pereira. Slimani. Slimani shoots! Oh, nearly. Nearly is nothing.
Well, if he hopes to do better than that, he's got to work on his technique and his timing. The contact wasn't right there, so there wasn't much chance of success.
Adrian Silva. Slimani. There's the whistle for half-time.
Reflections on the first half?
That was a fantastic 45 minutes of football. I'm really hopeful of more of the same in this second half.
So in they come for the break with nothing to separate them. The score 1-1. That's the second half started. Looking cross-field, changing the point of attack. Brian Ruiz tries a long pass towards the front. João Pereira, good idea, just poorly executed. And it's Ruiz. Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Gets it into the middle. Clears it out of harm's way. William Carvalho knocks it towards the front. Defoe tries a through ball, and he's onside! Lovely bit of skill, timely intervention. Oh, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Adrian Silva, aim forward. Must score! Just off target.
Oh, he couldn't have hit that any better. Any other time, it would have sneaked in.
Oh,
to get there first.
Passes it through. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
Sporting Lisbon have a sub ready to come on.
Well, I thought he was onside, but the decision was for the referee's assistant.
Jefferson. Adrian Silva. Jefferson. Adrian Silva. Big chance! He's off on a marauding run.
Defoe.
Brings the ball forward. Looks like a good ball through. Out towards the flank.
That's been repelled.
Looks to slip it through.
He's managed to get himself offside.
Intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Paulo Oliveira,
William Carvalho.
Time added on, 4 minutes.
And it's João Pereira.
Into the channel. Now here's the through ball. So that's it. It is all over. Well, a game that had everything except a winner. Really watchable. And honours even. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Look, a draw shows a level of industry from both sides here. On that alone, I think it's been quite an interesting encounter, actually.
Well, thanks to Jim. We both wish you a very good evening.